today before a national television audience on CBS Sports, and the all-time NCAA record on-campus crowd of 35,000. It's the 88th day between the two universities. On behalf of the SU Athletic Department and Carrier Health staffs, we extend a warm welcome to the administrators, coaching staff, players, and fans of Georgetown, and so forth. Led by Otto's Army and the Syracuse University Student Center.